subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. I have been receiving many comments asking about clarification on SBI Clerk 2021 exam dates and details. So all those things we are going to see in this particular video. So watch this video till the end so that you will get full clarity and full details about SBI Clerk 2021 exam, which will help you to start the preparation for your exams. Okay, so now let's begin this video without any delay. Okay, so first most important thing is SBI Clerk prelims exam and mains exam. Okay, so exam date of prelims and mains, these two are the main questions of each and every candidate who are preparing for SBI Clerk 2021. Okay, so first let me tell you one thing, and so the exam date of prelims is going to be in June first week, and mains exam date is going to be in July last week. Okay, so SBI Clerk prelims exam is going to be June first week and mains exam is going to be in July last week. But the thing is, these are tentative. Okay, these are tentative. And now I'm going to clarify a few things. So the students have one query, which is, when will we get official notification of SBI Clerk 2021? Now all the students who are preparing for this particular exam are waiting for official notification. So now let me clarify few things. Okay, so SBI Clerk official notification can be released any week or any day from now, mostly in April. Mostly by April 3rd week, we are going to get SBI Clerk official notification for the year 2021. And see, when you get the official notification in April 3rd week, and when the prelims exam is in June 1st week, so you will hardly have 5 weeks left, right? You will hardly have 5 weeks left. So this 5 weeks is very short period for your preparation. So my sincere suggestion and my sincere request is, stop waiting for official notification. Just start your preparation, okay? SBI Clerk exam is something which you need to prepare hard. You need to work for it. You need to have that passion and dedication in order to crack this exam. It's not so easy exam, or it's not so hard exam also. If you work hard, you can easily and surely crack it. And due to the job scarcity this year, the competition is going to be a lot more compared to other years. So now what you need to do is just forget about when the official notification is going to be released, or when will they tell the exam dates or other updates regarding this exam. Just remove all these unnecessary things from your mind, and now your concentration should be completely on preparation. Okay, start your immediate preparation. Okay, so now what you need to do is, first start your immediate preparation, start preparing, because once the official notification comes, you will hardly have 5 to 6 weeks left for the exam. Duration is very less for your preparation, so start your preparation immediately. Okay, so first start preparation for prelims exam, which is mostly going to be on June 1st or 2nd week Okay, start your preparation. So once you crack this only, you can go for mains, right? So what you need to do is start your preparation immediately. And most of the people are misguiding the students, saying due to corona or due to COVID, there may not be exam or things such like sort of things like that. So no, guys, SBI clerk. SBI is so famous for giving surprises. So from today, any moment within next week, we will receive official notification. And once the official notification is released, obviously you will have very, very limited time. That's why sincerely start preparing from today itself. Okay, so start your preparation. And once the official notification is released, don't worry. Our channel, that is Best Way to Study channel, will bring you the official notification to you guys. You can watch and check out them on your mobile phone itself. What you need to do is just subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so that whenever there is official notification from SBI, that video is going to be posted on our channel. And so this is the first thing, you have to start your preparation. And next most important thing is, on our channel we are going to give you timetable for preparation, okay, and for SBI clerk 2021 preparation, and what are the most important topics which you need to prepare, and also what are the tips and tricks which you need to know in order to crack the exam, and what are the techniques you need to follow in order to crack the exam, and how to solve the paper, how to solve the paper, how to crack the exam, and also what is the syllabus for this exam, especially what is the updated syllabus and what are the changes which are going to be implemented for this year exam. All these things you are going to get, you are going to watch on our channel. So in order to get the video notifications and updates, or if you wanted any SBI clerk or any other bank or government exam updates, what you need to do is just subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so that you will never miss a best any updates from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends, because it will be very, very helpful for them also. So jaldi subscribe kar do, or don't panic. This is like, with the help of our channel, you are going to easily crack the exam. So now start preparing. So stop wasting your time, stop panicking, and don't waste your time by waiting for the official notification. Official notification can come in on any moment, just ignore about it. So first start your preparation, and in the coming up videos we are going to see what is the timetable for your preparation, what are the most important topics, what is the syllabus, updated changes, all these things, and also tips and tricks. So yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.